getting some high quality vidcap for you here. There you go, got a kill. Basically, I get around 5 kills, 10 deaths per match. Considering that I don't buy a thing and these guys may buy weapons which make them better at killing and armor which makes them better at surviving, I'd say that's alright. Like I said, here's some high quality gameplay footage for you using fraps. I also want to mention that my rating on 100 is probably around 75 on 100, 75%. I think the game is very good, especially considering that it is free, despite the possible unbalancing that may happen should the enemy purchase many different weapons and what have you. However, I don't get a sense of this right now with the state of many players either not buying the perks or buying small cosmetic perks or not pertinent perks that unbalance the game too much. So overall, I think it is very good for what it is, and it may just bring me back to the Battlefield series. I'm going to continue playing until this, until my first 4GB file is filled, and then I will upload that file as my gameplay footage to YouTube. Of course, you won't have any vehicle driving in this video, which is unfortunate, but at least you got some killing done. Every time it chops up by like that, between reloads, what it's doing is it's loading specific cosmetic details of the other players, whether it be the outfits they buy, the armors they buy, the weapons they have in their hand. It's all cosmetic. See my 3D map, A and B. Right now I'm going for A point or B point. I don't like what they did with the mini maps, but that's ever since Battlefield 2, including the full screen map. I don't like it. I'm a fan of 1942 and Vietnam, of course, for this. Hey, he's got paddles. Could only imagine my hard drives filling up with gigs and gigs of data right now. And downed. He probably has some pretty strong armor on. He looks like he has, cosmetically, he looks like he has armor on. Because I took a good number of shots at him and he didn't go down. Oh, you dead. There you go. Look at this guy. You see what he did there? That was a quick knife. If I press number 3, does a quick knife kill. A lot of people map that in games like Call of Duty. In Battlefield Play4Free, it's automatically mapped to your number 3.